Hey guys, today I'm going to review the Bodum Bistro Toaster. Let's look at the toaster on the outside of the box. This is the toaster. Let's look at it. The toaster can hold 2 slices of bread. This is the side of the toaster. This is the front of the toaster. It has 2 buttons and a switch you can turn. This is the back of the toaster. There is extra cables at the bottom of the toaster.